Hi friends, here is the updated Scuba Diving Lobster Fire Stick Trio video. As you'll see, I have my handy dandy books here. Sadly, I left my polar bears at home, so they were just whatever books I had handy. So here we go, we're gonna start again, ready? Starting with our right hand, here we go. Right, left, right, left, right, 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 left, right, left, right, 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 left, right, left, right, 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 left, right. Watch that last part. Right, left, right, left, right, 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 left, right. All right, go ahead and take a second and practice that. Let's add the words this time. Ready? Here we go. Scuba diving lobster, scuba diving lobster, scuba diving lobster, lobster man. Again, scuba diving lobster, scuba diving lobster, scuba diving lobster, lobster man. All right, here's the B section. I want to swim with dolphins. I want to swim with starfish too. I want to swim with dolphins. I want to swim with starfish too. All right, we're gonna try two A sections followed by two B sections this time. That way you get the feeling of how it's really gonna happen in the piece when it's your team's turn. Scuba diving lobster, scuba diving lobster, scuba diving lobster, lobster man. Scuba diving lobster, scuba diving lobster, scuba diving lobster, lobster man. I want to swim with dolphins, I want to swim with starfish too. I want to swim with dolphins, I want to swim with starfish too. Alright, go ahead, practice it, get it in your fingers. Next week, we're going to add the drumsticks. You can see our fire sticks. And next week, you get to see them light up and be fabulous. All right, have a great weekend. Have fun practicing. And I'll see you on Thursday.